They called me the bird girl. I was in the sideshow since I was 5. I would sit in a cage on a chair. The chair's legs were balanced on 4 eggs that were all sitting in champagne glasses. People would pay a dollar to lift me with one arm or balance me on the end of a broom. It was awful. Hours of awful. When I was about 8 years old, one of the smaller acrobats was injured, and they thought maybe I could take her place. Once they saw how light and strong I was in the act. The big top was so much better than the sideshow, brighter, full of movement and other children. And of course, the thrill of flying. They would throw me and I would just sail across the tent. It was the best thing that ever happened to me until I tried wing walking. After that, I didn't want to be indoors anymore. I was the first person to ever step from the wing of one airplane to the wing of another. 2 single props at an air show at Fort Wheeler, 1948. Never been done before. They're going slow for aircraft, but still you are traveling sideways faster than you can imagine, and it's nothing like practicing it on the ground. There's a connection between you and the pilots. You are all dancing together up there. With the wind, too, which is like a river you have to lean into just to stay standing. The engines are growling like animals. There's a place where you have one leg on the plane you are leading and one leg on the plane you are boarding. Your body is traveling on an arc between the two aircraft as you shift from one wingtip to the other. And just at the center of that arc is a place in which you are not really on either plane. You are just mass sailing through the air. You kind of disappear, and yet you are also the only thing in the universe. It's humbling and intoxicating. The camaraderie with the pilots, the gratitude of the crowds, doing something that you feel that you were made to do, and feeling that the maker was yourself. That you made yourself possible, despite your fear of doing so. That is just delicious, irreplaceable. I never tired of it. To be the answer that instant the moment called. You rise so much to the challenge that you fly above it. I don't suppose that.